The Zebras of Grandview looking to defend their 3A Division I title against Pottsboro. Good game Thursday night. Down 7-0, Grandview's Tremaine Gallott runs it in from short yardage, but looks to have fumbled across the goal line. The officials are allowed to review plays at state, and they confirm it's a touchdown. We're tied at 7. Zebra quarterback Dane Jinch was incredible in this game, just like he was in last year's state title game. On this run on fourth down, look it. He looks to be tackled, but fights his way down to the 1 yard line. Jinch would be the offensive and defensive MVP for a second straight year. Cardinals did battle this one back. Braden Plyler hits Zach Talley. It's a 29-yard touchdown. Pottsboro only down 28-21 at the half. Late in the fourth quarter now. Grandview only up a touchdown. Gallott puts it on ice with a 20-yard touchdown. His fifth of the night. Grandview goes back-to-back with a 42-35 victory.